I'm stuck at the gate.
You there. It's not just the two of us anymore.
See you soon.
Last holiday period reached a whopping 95 deaths. 60% of those were alcohol-related. Maxwell Hume from the Pleasant Falls PD stated that alcohol-fueled violence and car wrecks have become a huge problem. How much needless death does there need to be before we curb our vices? If you suffer from addiction, seek help now. Fine in moderation, but when your addiction affects the lives of those around you, time to do
I asked him today
it.
What he does down there.
And in other news,
he just stared at me
silent
last
night.
Pure hatred.
The graffiti reads, who put
I
her,
don't
the
understand
elf.
How this happened.
Being a small town, we don't usually have to
I don't
deal
know
with
him anymore, and sometimes he scares me.
Specific.
He spends all
to
of his time in that basement.
Where human
Next
remains
time he
were
does
found
a bear
inside
room, I'm going to sneak down there and look for myself.
Years ago.
Trust Gary.
Why now?
Man,
police have no suspects or motive,
anymore.
But say it's likely that some of
I
our youths came across this story and are simply acting out.
Else.
Looking into the history of this message has us all intrigued. Who did put her in the witch elm? On a brighter note, if you're planning a wedding, Pleasant Bridal is having a 50% off sale. We all know weddings can be expensive, so a sale like this could see you grab the wedding dress of your dreams at half off. the last holiday period reached a whopping 95 deaths. 60% of those were alcohol-related. Maxwell Hume from the Pleasant Falls PD.
If you're hearing this, I am dead. It wasn't always like this. I had everything. Bright future, love, happiness, a family. Then the darkness seeped in like a cold damp from below. I have seen the face of evil, and if there is one thing I've learned, the world you know is only the beginning. Carmen's a bitch. And so I promise you this.
You will understand your sins, and you will reap what you sowed.